Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First, I will thanks for this opportunity to present our research in this international conference. And then now I will introduce myself. My name is Ferli Widiantoro. I'm from PT Wijaya Karya Beton. That's the biggest precast company in Indonesia. And then my partner, the first is Lani Sagita Riantini. He is a lecturer from the Department of the Civil Engineering, Faculty of Engineering, University of Indonesia in Jakarta, Indonesia. And then the second is Muhammad Iksan. He is lecturer from the Binus Business School, Binus University, Jakarta, Indonesia. And then our research is identification of the factor that affect the delay in the production cycle time of the precast bulkhead. The first, I will introduction about our research. The first, Indonesia government is accelerating road and a bridge infrastructure. And the second, the latest technology used in the precast bulkhead as the main girder of the bridge construction. The main problem in the implementation of the construction is delay due to the delay in the production time at the precast factory. And then the previous study by Widiantoro at 2021 showed that the variability of the production time and there were delay time between activities of the production process. Hence, it is the very important to know what are the factors which cause delay in the between activity of the production process. So the purpose of this research is to identify the factor that affect the delay in the production time of the precast bulkhead. So this is a methodology. The first research stage, we first of course start and then achieve analysis, and then expert validation, and then respondent survey, of course, finish of this research. We have a variable in this research. The first is human resource, and then material, and then equipment, and then financial, and then design, and document, and the force measure. So the seven factor. And then we have a 5 experts for validation, and then we have a 30 respondent survey. So this is a result and discussion about the research. The first from human resource aspect, 100% from expert is agree, and then more than 80% from respondent is agree. So remark is okay. And then material aspect, 100% from the expert is agree. And then respondent more than 80% agree, so the remark is okay. And then the equipment aspect, of course, 100% agree from the respondent, 80% agree, so the remark is okay. And next factor is the financial aspect, 100% agree from the expert. And then respondent more than 80% agree, so the remark is okay. About design aspect, 100% agree. And then from the respondent, more than 80% is agree. So the remark okay. And then the next factor is document competence aspect. More than 80% from respondent agrees. Of course, expert 100% agree. So the remark is okay. And then the last aspect factor is the force majeure aspect. 100% agree, so respondent 80% agree, so the remark is okay. So we can resume that all aspects agree and validate for the factor, and more than 80% respondent agree for this factor. So the conclusion of this research, based on the result of the analysis, several things can be concluded as follow. The first is there are 7 main factors that affect the delay in the production time of the precast bulkhead. The first is 1, human resource aspect, And the second, material aspect. Third is equipment aspect. Next is financial aspect. Five, design aspect. And then six is document competence aspect. And the last is the fourth major aspect. So by knowing the factor that affect the delay in the production time of the precast box builder, so we corrective action can be planned to intervene in the next influence factor so as to minimize the delay. This research can be developed further for investigate the development of the good strategy to reduce the level of the construction failure based on the quality aspect. So thank you very much for review this our research. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.